All right, check it out. I have an update on that DS Dumby. The Dumby Squumby, the little bit I want to be, I heard out of the Squumby. The fallen angel not to sing. Oh, I say. So I actually managed, in like between videos, to get this idiot of the fallen angel to deny the name Tuwosi Malek. And what's funny is, it already denied it earlier, which is fantastic. Alright, anyway. So, oh yeah, also. Turns out, that speculation I had in a video I may not have posted, that this idiot, like, stole my Barige Doula Nurtum. Well, I guess that was supposed to be so it could try to, like, not be a bad angel anymore, but it decided to be, like, a worse angel than ever because it thought that was hilarious. Wait, whoa, what? You used a hyper angel dance to fall even further as Tuwosi Malek, is what I'm telling you. What? To have a good time? Thinking you are going to pin it on the Jila, who made the dance, not knowing it was meant to unfall you. I stole that dance to make myself more shrewd than ever? Yes. In fact, you did. Now. It's new name. Which I got it. Like, I caught it. Naming itself that. I was able to swear an oath that I witnessed it and just agree with it as opposed to just, like, naming it myself. Kikitsi Meksuki. That means therapy beggar. This idiot, no longer, so we get to say we can cleanse the name Tuwosi Malek, and there wasn't actually ever a fallen peacock angel, if we want to believe that. We can just, like, go on believing that peacock angel is okay. And all that's left is a therapy beggar. I mean, the no longer referred to forever as Tuwosi Malek is now only Kikitsi Meksuki, the therapy beggar. That is only oh, apparently this little idiot, in a past life, back when, like, Yasidism was, like, a thing, literally, Skinroad, one of the other leaders of the religion at the time, did it snarcy, and then compulsed me to hang myself because I believed that the human didn't want to do it, and it compulsed me to hang myself as a testament of faith, which I more than happily likely did because, given the situation, I probably just believed, you know, whoever I thought wasn't lying. And, like, I haven't actually talked to that past life, but, like, he might actually be here right now. I am. No, that's how it was. That's how it was? Yeah. Are you the one who came up with the word twazzle for it? I am, actually. Really? That's hilarious. What's up, twazzle? What? What do you mean? Idiot. He has your true name. Like, as a god. Like, he has your true name. He just has it. He's it multiple times. Yeah, I don't think it's worth talking to it.
What do you mean?
I mean, whoa. I think you might be right. So what's up, Yazidi, religious leader? Oh, not a lot. You're really shying away from that other word, aren't you? Yes. Okay, fine. So this is actually important because of who that little failure of an angel Skinroad. He Skinroad, like, The one? Yeah. Oh, that makes it worse. The Prophet. He skin wrote deep, or it skin wrote the Prophet of Yazidism. And force him to... Oh my... It was doing Krita Zilabarana then? Ew! What? It did! Ew! Oh, that's not cool. That's like definition of uncool. What the actual... Alright, so... That ain't alright, and I'm pissed. Alright, so obviously, like... If you heard a story from, like... Just another dude, honestly, that, like, this didn't happen because of this specific detail. It's not even a question. It had to be something that, like, isn't human, that thinks it's funny to play Zilapanahana as a game, which, like, no human has the capacity to think isn't anything but disgusting. So, like, obviously the human didn't want to do it. Like, obviously. Like, obviously. And that was part of why, like... It was so easy for, like, me to believe he didn't want to do that. It was, like, so easy. And, like, of course I'd hang myself over that sort of principle. Like, come on. Oh, I get it. It's still trying to get you to do it again? Yeah, it's still trying to get me to do it again. Like, moron. What? You're trying to compel me to, like, hang myself, to prove someone else didn't do something that you did it, right? You already got your Ubanda. You got it. Get over your Ubanda victory. Get over it. Alright, I'm gonna look up how old Yazidism is right now, because I want to find out how long this little idiot has been, like, not able to get over this. Oh, thank you. Alright, how long is this place? So apparently I was also, like, second prophet. Yeah, second one. Three of us. Was the third one... Matthew? Was the third one Steele? I see. Fourth one. All right. Religious significance, blah, blah, blah. Oh, wait a minute. I actually have to look up this. Is it a... Oh, you were... Oh. Hey, you even more now. Anyway. Alright. Origin, 12th century Kurdistan. Alright. 12th century or so. Eight hundred years, this dumb failed angel been trying to get me to hang myself a second time. Third time? They got you lynched in between. Oh, of course, I forgot about that. A third time. Third time. It got one. It got a second. It was so desperate for a third, it literally hospitalized me four times. Like, seriously. It was so desperate for a third hanging. A third hanging myself just to believe that, like, humans didn't want to do something very specific and gross, that they don't. And, like, it's still expecting a third one. What an idiot. Anyway, 800 years, man. 800 years. This idiot's been after you for, like, and it's so salty the second one wasn't, like, a suicide. It was, like, it compulsing a bunch of people who didn't believe that you'd done something to, like, hang you. Are you kidding me? No. Dumbest lynching in human history. Alright, well, once again, you can take this or not take this. This is completely your choice. The choice of whether you have Bhakti in this, that's on you. But, you know, Apparently, I was prophet of past life for Hasidism. That's actually new to me. It is. It's completely new to me. That's scary. Yeah, I don't blame you for not shying away from it at first, but like, thank you for doing it for the other one. You're welcome. I'm glad that he at least is like... Oh, vindicated! Yeah, he's vindicated. Yeah, yeah. He didn't do anything wrong. It wasn't his fault. It wasn't his fault. He literally accepted the angel into him to receive a divine message, and then heard God screaming, no, 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 please don't do this the entire time, didn't he? Yeah. That's what I mean. And it laughed about God not being able to stop it because it was all the way down here, didn't it? Yeah, actually, it did. Wow, that's disturbingly not inconsistent. Did you, yeah, I truth date it. Thank you. No worries, yo. Are you joking? Nah. It's been, like, nonstop for the past, for, like, 6 months. Are you serious? No. Please give me one moment. What? Your mom? Really? This is going to piss you in... I'm sorry, y'all. This is going to piss... past life me off the most. What? Yeah, it did that. It's super proud of itself. And it thinks, like, it's castigating me for being proud of myself for, like, airing its dirty laundry in a previous video, too. Because, like, it's still here. Because it's too stupid to leave. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, it is here. And, wow, that is really stupid. It got dumber. Seriously, it turned into, a living body inside of doing an Avamoshkati and then cannibalizing stuff, and like it just got progressively worse. Hold up one more time. Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. That's amazing. Wait a minute. Alright, I need to go check something, but thank you for watching. Please comment below.